Those guys are up two places to number 22 with Tonight. The band's called Those Guys. And before that, it was Enigma at number 23, Sadness, Part 1. There's a back-to-back on American Dance Tracks. Coming up, we talk with London Beat. We'll hear brand new music from Gerardo and another band creation. They've got a hot one. It's all on the way as we continue counting down toward number 1. It's the More Music Countdown, American Dance Tracks. I'm Jeff Wyatt. Stay with us.
If you really like me, I suggest you tell me so. Got no time for silly games, that ain't even why I came. Cause I may be the kind of guy you like.
Feel. I must have trust or there's no deal. My emotions ain't to be played with or given free. I appreciate greatly the way you tolerated me. Sometimes I do act flaky, wouldn't blame you if you hate me. You put up with my butt when I wouldn't give it up. Yeah, I know that really sucks, but if you wait a while, I'll make it up.
Do you really want it, baby? Let me know. Cause if you really like me, I suggest you tell me so. Got no time for silly games, that ain't even why I came. Cause I may be the kind of guy you like.
Yeah, alright, alright. I know what you're saying and it's cool, but yo, I gotta know what's up, you know what I'm saying? Cause sometimes when we're alone, kissing and hugging and thing, I feel like, yo, is this it? Is it really gonna happen? Yes! And then pow, bang, boom, nothing. Why you teasing me?
Who, me, a tease? Brother, please, you just having bad memories about some skis who did the squeeze and had you on your hands and knees. Look, I am telling you straight out, that's not what I'm all about. I'd just be playing myself out if I spent the night at your house. Now, don't get me wrong, I didn't mean to turn you on. We haven't known each other long, but this is my life, not just a song.
Do you really want it, baby? Let me know. Cause if you really like me, I suggest you tell me so. Got no time for silly games, that ain't even why I came. Cause I may be the kind of guy you like. The kind of guy you like.
Never quite making it to number one this week at number 18. That's Salt and Pepper and Do You Want Me on American Dance Tracks. I'm Jeff Wyatt. You know, when it comes to drugs, take it from pebbles. Just say no.
I have to say that there's no escaping drugs in life. If you are living and if you're around folks that's going to be around, it's all about you. You have to want to be somebody. You have to know what's good and what's bad for you. It doesn't have any bearings because I have friends that use drugs, but it never affected me. What it did was made me see that, hey, that's wrong because it's tearing them down. I could see them just tearing themselves down.
And up two places from last week, she's doing it with Backyard. Here's Pebbles at number 17.
Now when you're shout, stop, take the guy, and I why? Even I had my eye on him for a long time. Yo, cat, what? Kick that rhyme. Hey, he's not a punk. Understand? Yeah. And that's right, she'll take your man. So you better hold on tight, she'll take your man. And you know that I'm right, she'll take your man. Girls, be on your best guard, cause she'll take your man. Right from your own backyard.
So if you see somebody standing in your own backyard, I feel like to get your man, to get your man. Don't you be a fool and let him get back far. So someone while I'm thinking, they got a
number 17 this week, Backyard on American Dance Traxx. Coming up, Cartouche, Crystal Waters, LL Cool J, our third most requested record of the week, and of course, the number one dance record in America. I mean, this is important stuff. You better call some friends, maybe invite them over to listen to the rest of the show. I'll wait, you get them together. I'm Jeff Wyatt. Stay right there.
What's going on here?
I'm comparing sugarless bubbly on bubblegum to a big block of ice.
Okay.
Notice, both are cool, but only one heats up the fun.
Well, I think that bubblegum would be much more fun if maybe we're like chewing it and looking at maybe cool clothes or cool guys. Don't you?
Well, sugarless bubblegum is the long last and super cool blast and soft chunk gum, and it always keeps it popping.
Yeah, see, I know what you're saying, but like this ice is melting on my shoes.
Sister Nancy McNamara.
I've been a reading teacher for over a generation and used many different methods. Then I tried a reading program called Hooked on Phonics. My students took to it immediately and I was amazed at their desire to learn. Hooked on Phonics works because it is set to music and is fun to use. Take my advice. If there's someone in your life with a reading problem, get Hooked on Phonics. It really works. And that's no blarney.
Call 1-800-ABCDEFG.
Am I pregnant?
Am I pregnant?
Am I pregnant?
I could be pregnant.
Could I be pregnant?
Yeah, I might be pregnant.
Michael, I hope I'm pregnant.
Bobby, I hope I'm not pregnant.
When you need to know.
Am I pregnant?
Use EPT, the most trusted name in home pregnancy tests.
Am I pregnant?
EPT, a simple stick test tells you in just minutes if you're going to have a baby.
I'm pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
I am.
I'm not.
I'm pregnant.
EPT, the fast, easy way to find out.
Am I pregnant?
pregnant?
EPT. Use exactly as directed. See your doctor as recommended.
I'm not here again speaking to allergy sufferers who took Benadryl today. Sir, can you tell us how you feel?
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm just about to take my kids camping. Come on, kids. 1, 2, 3.
Ma'am, a word about Benadryl.
As soon as I empty this dustpan.
Okay, sir.
Great morning for a jog, huh?
You heard me. When allergies come on strong, allergy sufferers know Benadryl comes on stronger. It's the leading allergy medication available without prescription. Use Benadryl as directed.
From the top of the Empire State Building, 97.1 WQHT, New York. Hot 97. Your choice for your music.
I definitely do like your mix better. Hot. You know, I know you hear it a lot, but I mean, you got it.
Things like play more music, better music.
I used to listen to Z100, which now they're trying to do the same thing that you're doing, but they just can't do it.
Hot 97.
From number 25 all the way to number 1, we're headed nonstop to the top. This is American Dance Traxx. Thanks for being here. I'm Jeff Wyatt. Well, will Kathy Dennis hold on to the number 1 position for 2 weeks in a row? Whoa, we'll find out a little later, but for now, edging one place up the American Dance Traxx chart from last week, here's Cartouche. Yeah, feel that groove.
You got better.
What I thought it was, my heart is not what you thought it is. When I look in the mirror, it just explains. Cause when I see your face. So you don't know what's going on, cause you just think that I've been wrong. But I tell you, babe, what's going on? It is your feeling and that's too strong.
I better let you know that it's time for you to go.
House music all night long. 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 House music all night long.
To the Batmobile. Let's go.
Was just a game. I thought you felt the same. And now it's time for you to say that I must go my own way. Now here I am, all alone, waiting for you by the phone. Cause I can't live without you no more. I only love you and that's for sure.
I think I better let you know that it's time for you to go.
Not what I thought it was. My heart is not what you thought it is. When I look in the mirror, it just takes place. Cause when I see your face. Now you don't know what's going on. Cause you just think that I've been wrong. But I tell you, babe, what's going on? It is your feeling and that's too strong.
One place to number 16, that's Cartouche and Feel the Groove on American Dance Traxx. Oh, this happens about every week now. Superstar Dance Line rings, we pick it up and meet somebody or find out what they're doing. Hello, American Dance Traxx.
Hi, Jeff.
Hi, who's this?
This is Crystal Waters.
Crystal Waters. This is a record that's got a lot of people's attention these days. Gypsy Woman, right?
Yeah.
Did you write that record, Crystal?
Yes, I did.
Uh-huh. That makes it more interesting. What's it about?
It's about a homeless woman who's singing for her money. She wants to be independent.
Let's listen to it. Number 15. We're going to find out who Crystal Waters is here in a minute. It's Gypsy Woman on American Dance Traxx.
Doing so early every morning just to do her hair now, because she can't jaw. Her day I wouldn't be right without her makeup. She's never had a makeup. She's just like you and me, but she's homeless. She's homeless. As she's